James was lucky to get Justin talking to after this challenge on the official final match of the Scottish Cup next.